Next piece of video, you see one of the suspects approaching the victims and shooting the unsuspecting victims. The unidentified victim, whose name we're not releasing for his own safety, calls 911. Sheriff's deputies arrive there in 2 minutes.